let's look at this question. There are two sets of glass containers. Set A consists of three cylindrical glass containers and set B consists of three cuboidal glass containers. The cost of set A is 700 and the ratio of radii of containers in set A is 2:3:4. Also, the height of containers in set A is equal to the height of the smallest container in set A. This is a different way of saying that all the three heights are identical. Therefore, the ratio of their area would be ratio of area in set A. Let me just write it down. Set A, container 1, container 2, container 3. Because their heights are identical, the ratio of their volume would be same as square of the radii. So it would be 4:9:16 for set A. And it costs 700 rupees. Okay. For B, the cost of set B is 800. For B, 800. And the ratio of volumes of these containers are in the ratio 4:8:16. So 4, 8, and 16. Volume of the middle sized containers in both the set is same. So which set of container offers a better deal? That is, offers more volume per unit price. Okay. We were told that middle containers have the same volume. So if this is 9, this is 8, let me take 72 as the middle point. So here everything is getting multiplied by 8. This is also getting multiplied by 8. I get 128. Here this is getting multiplied by 9. So 144. And here 36. Okay. The sum that I get here will be 232 units. Here I will be getting 16 more and 4 more, so 20 more, so 252 units. So in ratio terms, the volume that you are getting in the containers of A and volume that you are getting in containers of B is 232:252. But this is not what you are after. You are after volume per unit, guys. So you have to compare 232 by 700 and 252 by 800. Okay, difference of the numerators is 20, difference of the denominators is 100. So this is 1/5. This is definitely more than 1/5. 140 by 700 would be 1/5. So out of the three, this is middling, this is small, this is largest. This largest was for set A. Therefore, which container offers a better deal? The answer would be option B, set A.